I remember one day taking my daughter to her first day of kindergarten, and she asked, "Mom, will you be home to get me off the bus?" And I said, "Sure, Anna, no problem." And I went to work and I cleared the latter half of my schedule, and then promptly ran into our CEO, Bill McNabb, who said, "Great to see you. We have a conference call this afternoon, 4 o'clock. Hope you can make it," and proceeded to tell me all the things we were going to talk about and what he wanted me to do. And my heart sank because I knew I would have to break the promise to my daughter. And then I thought, I'm going to ask for some flexibility. So I said, "Bill, I can't make the call." And he said, "Why not? What's the conflict? What's going on?" And I said, "I have to go home to get my kindergarten daughter off the bus." And I took a deep breath. And he said, "Laura, there will be a million industry calls, but only one first day of kindergarten for your daughter. Go home, get her off the bus." I'm so glad I work at a company where I don't have to choose between my professional development and my daughter.